Today, I would like to reveal the secret, the utmost secret of meditation. This hall has got a door. From that door you enter. If you are blindfolded, you do not know where to enter. You walk around this building, you can't enter inside. That's why you have to enter the inner world. That path I want to show you, provided you are a good meditator for last at least 7-8 years. We have two worlds. One is outside world, another inner world. Inner world is universe. Inner world is entire God's creation universe. There is a way to enter the universe from inside. I am experiencing that, that's why I want to give you that experience. The inner world is beautiful. Valagina jagattu atyanta sundara ide. Why can't you go? Because you are inside a jail. You are inside a jail, that is the body. You can't come out of the body. But I today show you a way to come out from your body. We have a path to enter inside this Adhyachakra. This is known as Triputi. Here three things meet, both the eyebrows and the nose join here, in the physical level. In the mental level, the prana, the mind and chitta, you enter through this gate. This gate, Trikuti, is very, very important. It is said in the Bhagavad Gita also by Krishna, those who enter through this gate, he will find me. And also one more word he added, where the breath, incoming breath and outgoing breath joins, there is the door. This is told in the Upanishad, Vedas and Bhagavad Gita. But you don't know how to enter. So I will tell you today the secret. This is the secret of all of us. What you have to do is, you have to breathe very, very slow, and it should be a glottis breathing, very slow, with less sound. But it should be glottis. Same breathing, but without sound. Very slow. You will find some sensation here. You have to lift your head. I have been doing today. I can sit for 8 hours with that, because body becomes unconscious. This is the secret of great people sitting for months together in meditation without food. For that you have to lift your head, 45 degree. 45 degree you lift, you glottis breathing you do, you observe, you will find a light there, a vibration. I will touch you today with my tongue, all of you, through my psychic power. I will touch you. Those who have been meditating, they will experience. Others you may find nothing has happened. ಇದು ಏನು ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆಯಾ, ಸುಲಾಭದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ. ಯಶೋಧೆಗೆ ಬಾಯಿ ತೆರೆದಾಗ 100 ಲೋಕ ಕಾಣಿಸಿದ್ದು ಕೃಷ್ಣ ಇಲ್ಲೇ. ಆ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ಗಂಟಲಿನ ಮೇಲ್ಭಾಗದಲ್ಲಿ ಇದು ಸಿಗ್ತದೆ, ಅಲ್ಲಿ 100 ಲೋಕವು ಕಾಣ್ತದೆ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ಕಂಪ್ಲೀಟ್ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಾಂಡದ ದಾರಿಗೆ ಕಾಣ್ತದೆ. ಯಶೋಧೆಗೆ ಕಂಡ ಬ್ರಹ್ಮಾಂಡ ಕೃಷ್ಣನ ಬಾಯಲ್ಲಿ ಅದೇ ಸೇಮ್. ಅದೇ ನಿಮಗೆ ಗುರುತು ಮಾಡಬೇಕು, ಅದು ಧ್ಯಾನದಿಂದ ಮಾತ್ರ ಸಾಧ್ಯ. ಅಂದರೆ ನೀವು ಕೃಷ್ಣನಾದಾಗ ಮಾತ್ರ ಯಶೋಧೆ ನೋಡಲಿಕ್ಕಾಗ್ತದೆ. ನೀವು ನೋಡಬೇಕಿದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಕೃಷ್ಣನೂ ಆಗಬೇಕು, ಯಶೋಧೆಯೂ ಆಗಬೇಕು. ಆ ಪ್ರೇಮವೂ ಇರಬೇಕು, ಆ ನಿಜವಾದ ಪ್ರೇಮದ ಮನಸ್ಸಿನಿಂದ ನೋಡಬೇಕು. We want only opening the gate, then you will see the brilliant psychic planets of light. Light after light. Then your life will go from here to that planetary system. That is the theoretical way. Practically, if you practice only, you will get for that. You have to practice. Okay, now all of you, close your eyes. Try to look up as much as possible. Don't strain your neck. But try to look up at least 45 degrees or more. Hands in chin mudra on your legs. Now, glot is breathing. Talamele maadi, ellaru. Glot is breathing andre, kirunalagi eswadha. Now do glot is breathing. But no sound. Very small. Bahala vallana shasati gita hogi. Keep your mind on breathing. Breathing slowly out. Breathe out, comes down, but the head should be steady backwards. Nimma kannugalu nityannu noduvantirli. Eyes should see the eyebrows, center of the forehead. Keep your mind on the vibration in the forehead along with the glottis breathing. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti. Hello, tell you another key. 10 minutes later.